You certainly have to give Willie Desjardins, the coach of the Vancouver Canucks, full marks for believing in himself. He decided to play Yannick Hansen with the Twins, and the line was very, very effective. They dominated play simply because Daniel and Henrik were absolutely terrific, and Yannick worked hard as well. But he doesn't finish very well. It's just that simple. Granted, they may not have had the same work rate had Radim Verbata been on the same line, as was originally planned at the outset of the season when general manager Jim Benning went out and acquired Radim Verbata to play with the Twins. But while they may not have had as many scoring chances with Verbata on the line, they may have had a lot more production. In fact, the production of the Sedins during these playoffs was way down compared to the way they played. I have never seen the Sedins play better hockey. Those two guys were completely dominant. They toyed with the Flames, but they couldn't get the puck into the net. They played on the periphery, and they needed a shooter. But that's their style. The Sedins aren't changing. So you have to have a shooter, a finisher with them now. They'll put it on the guy's stick. They'll find him. He's got to be able to shoot the puck into the net. That's what they need. They can do the work themselves still in dominant fashion. They don't need Yannick Hansen to help them with the work. They can do the work. They need someone to put the puck in the net. It's a bit late discussing it now, but Willie Desjardins was convinced Hansen was the way to go, just like AV and John Tortorella before him. The learning curve continues to ascend, but ever so slowly. I'm Tony Gallagher.